Hello everybody, today we are going to show a newborn starter crate. So here, if you look at it, we open this box and what do we have inside there? So we have a pocket diaper. See, this is a pocket diaper. Then we have Staydry liners. You can see these. These are Staydry fleece liners. Then we have organic cotton muslin flats. So here we have two pieces of these flats. These are basically a very absorbent cloth. And then we have a diaper cover. So let me show you how this entire thing works. So first, let's get started with a diaper cover. So diaper cover, this particular size that you get with a newborn diaper kit, this is something that can be used from birth to first year. So 0 to 12 months, this diaper cover can be used. So here, if you look at it, this diaper cover has it has got lots of buttons, and here if you look at it, this is basically a laminated polyester fabric which is waterproof, but at the same time it's breathable. So in the here you can see that there is a button. So this button is to attach the insert. Now here in this case we are using the organic cotton insert. This organic cotton insert is our most versatile insert. It can be used with an AIO, it can be used with pocket diaper, it can be used with diaper cover as well. So this is how you attach the cover to the insert to the cover. Here, now this cover has got these thigh elastics. This is a single layer elastic, and then you have these buttons. So this top row of buttons is for adjusting the waist, and these buttons are for adjusting the size. So here we're trying to adjust it for a newborn. So here if you look at it, for a newborn you can attach the bottommost button to the topmost button. So here, and then you can put the diaper on a newborn. So here we're using a bunny for that purpose. Then you attach it, put it on the diaper on the baby. Here you have to attach both the buttons so that the wings don't droop. The same way here too. So once the diaper is attached, then make sure you have to tuck in at the thighs so that it goes inside. This elastic should not be on the thighs, it should be in the gap between the legs. Here. And then you look at the back. This is how the diaper should fit the baby. And what you can do is, so this diaper cover will work for around 2 to 3 hours. And then what you can do is, you can just remove the cover, remove the insert, wipe the cover and reuse. The other way how you can use this cover is, in this case we've used an organic cotton insert. You can also use a muslin cloth. This is also provided in the kit. So this is a very highly absorbent cloth. The advantage of this cloth is that this is just a single sheet of cloth, so it dries very fast, and especially for newborns, when you want to keep on changing and you want to keep on keep a track of how many pees that they do. And this is something that can be used from the hospital itself. So what you can do is, you can take this piece of cloth, fold it. There are different folds available. In this case we are just showing you the regular newspaper fold. So here you've folded this. Now what you can do is, after folding, you also, so this particular cloth is very highly absorbent, organic cotton, but it is not straight dry. Because cotton obviously is not straight dry. So what you can do is, you can put a fleece liner on top of it, that is again provided in the kit. And then you can put it like this here. And put the diaper on the baby like we told. Now the advantage of the fleece liner is that if the baby poops very often, you can just remove it, and you can remove this, and you can reuse the diaper, especially for the little poop. Until unless it's leaked onto the diaper cover, you don't need to change the entire thing every single time. The other advantage is, what you can do is, here we have used this muslin cloth. You can use your old cotton sarees, you can use t-shirts and everything, right? Especially for the first few months, this is a very economical solution, a diaper cover, for using on the baby. The other one that we are talking about is a pocket diaper. So here if you look at it, this is the color one that you get with the diaper. So this again works on the same purpose, but this has got an outer stay dry layer, leak proof layer, and an inner fleece lining which stays dry. So this diaper again does not have any absorbency in its own, but you can use a insert with it. So in this case we are using an organic cotton insert. You can use a newborn microfiber insert as well. But here the other thing that you see is that you have two layers of elastics. That's because for the newborn runny poop, it should not leak, right? So that's why this double elastics helps contain that runny poop. So now what you do is you put an insert inside this. Here you can fold the insert to adjust the size also. Here, and then you can put the diaper on the baby. And this diaper has got another button. This is to adjust for the cord clamp, so the cord strap that stays on the baby for the first few days, so it makes sure it doesn't touch baby's navel. So here again you are touching here, and then you are putting this nap here. Just make sure that the fitting is what is comfortable for the baby. Don't make it too tight and don't make it too loose. In this case, the double gussets, make sure that this goes completely inside. Here again, make sure it goes completely inside. It should not be on baby's thigh, it should be between the legs. And this white fabric should not touch baby's clothes. So here your pocket diaper is ready. So this pocket diaper will work again from here. Make sure there is no white fabric outside. So here this pocket diaper will work for 3 to 4 hours, and but we recommend changing the diapers for newborns every 3 hours. So it's up to you. And if you have any questions regarding this video, please do let us know. Thanks for watching the video.